Hey guys, this is Shayan Chapui, the co-founder of Ekapiens Media Labs, and today I'm going to tell you a story. But that story starts with a question, and that question is probably the biggest question that I and my friend faces, and that is, what the fuck is Ekapiens Media Labs? Hi. So the story starts when in class 11, me and my best friend Pratik Datta thought of making something of our own, and that thing was ekapiens.org. We started this in our first semester, in my first semester of college, and that was in 2016. But along a year down the line, so it was around in 2017 January, we understood that this community that we wanted to make was not really going to be anything successful. So then we pivoted to something called ekapiens.com that you know about right now. And then we had our first 5 members who joined in and helped Ekapiens grow to what it is today. And then a lot of people joined in, and today we have over 40 people who work with us, and one of them is this person. So, Shovik Mollik.
Yeah.
What is Ekapiens Media Labs?
So we are a media publishing company, just like any other media publishing company, like news channels, our TV channels are electronic media publishing company, newspapers are printed media publishing company, and we are online media publishing company.
So that is what Ekapiens Media Labs is. Over the years, over the last 2 years, we have partnered with various IITs, including IIT Kanpur, IIT Guwahati, all those IITs with their events. And we have had a great response from you guys. And what we expect is in the next years, we will also increase this response to a whole new level. And now we're working on our video content and not these kind of content. We are working on better short films. We are working on our content each and every day.
Let me start some Q&A with Mr. Co-founder. That can make you more understand what exactly we do and what is our history and what is our story and what is our future goals. So, Mr. CEO,
yeah.
Why the name is Ekapiens? Because it is nowhere in the Google what is the meaning of Ekapiens. Can you say?
So, the name Ekapiens has a very deeper meaning. It was coined by our co-founder Pratik Datta, and he is not here because for some unsaid reasons, he is not here today, but he will be. There will be another video explaining why it is called Ekapiens, but not today, because he is the best person to explain you that.
Okay, so how many co-founders do you have?
So currently we have 3 co-founders, me, Pratik Datta, and Gaurav Ditta Ghosh. However, Gaurav Ditta Ghosh is not really being able to put up much time, but me and Pratik Datta are.
Okay, so how many members do you have right now in your team?
2.
2 members?
Ah.
No, not this team, your official team.
Yeah, so the total team is about more than 40 people, 40 driven people, and we cannot be even more thankful to the world, thankful to those 40 plus team members that we have them. That is the best part of Ekapiens. If someone tells us what is the best part of Ekapiens, me and Pratik's only answer will always be the team.
Okay, so how many colleges you collabed with?
I think the number would be around more than 15, if I'm not wrong, and that includes IITs, some engineering colleges of Kolkata, and other colleges also, which are general colleges, like they are non-engineering colleges.
So what we are, according to the co-founder. So, let me introduce. You are also the CEO of Ekapiens, I think.
Yeah, CEO is Pratik Datta.
Okay, and what are the other people who are holding some post in Ekapiens?
So the person who is holding the camera right now is Shovik Mollik. He is the guy who handles all the video content at the moment. He takes care of what video to be made. He takes care of all the equipment, all the dates and everything. And he does it absolutely fabulously. General manager who looks after all the operations he oversees everything is Ogrup Kundu. He's a great guy. He cries a lot sometimes, but he does get the work done and he's a great guy. We have other article heads like the writing department head, the Shaurabh Mozumdar. He's a great guy, but currently he is working on his skills
Ekapiens on Google, yeah, it will show a map to Birati Big Bazaar, yes, which is not true because your house is just at the opposite of Birati Big Bazaar, so it, yeah, shows like that. So we can say that Ekapiens is concentrated in Kolkata.
Yeah.
But how many members do you have outside of Kolkata and how far do they live?
So we currently have, our main base is Kolkata and we want to increase our, like the main members that are from Kolkata is the base. That is why Ekapiens exists. But apart from Kolkata, we have a lot of people who work at Ekapiens. They are, one is Srishta Paul. We have two Srishtas, so there's a surname confusion. So there's Srishta Paul, aka Violin, because she's a great violin player. And there's another guy, great guy, Shubham Basu. He's a great photographer. Our WhatsApp group, we have a group called Ekapiens Family. We don't call them employees. They are not our employees. We call them family. They are the members of the family. And today that WhatsApp group is our office. And the work, they all do them on their laptops. And all the communications handle is being handled by WhatsApp groups only.
Wait. Yeah. That means you handle 40 people at the same time with just a WhatsApp group?
Yeah.
Without any physical interaction?
Without any physical interaction. Obviously, we have physical interactions, like the guy who is handling the camera at the moment.
And that means the same WhatsApp group is running and people are coming and going out with,
yes,
that WhatsApp group.
Yes.
I mean, that's like your office, I think.
Yeah, that is our office. Best memory with the Ekapiens will always be the first day people actually came up to Prateek and asked ki dada ami ki join korte pari.
Did you get any kind of investment in Ekapiens, like some investor invested in Ekapiens to run the company?
No, at the moment we are totally a bootstrapped company.
So you were running the company for 2 years from your pocket?
Yeah, so me and my friend Prateek Gupta has been running this company for the last 2 years, bootstrapping the whole company. And the whole operation charges, the whole operation costs come up from our pocket money. Also, we have been generating a good amount of revenue so that the company keeps running. But the investors, what we understood is that we did not, our vision with the Ekapiens and their vision with the Ekapiens didn't jib with each other. Either they contradicted a lot. This was a story. I was having my conflicts daily breakfast. And the moment I see this message on the phone, it was a picture. And she's one of her members of Ekapiens. She texts me and gives me this picture that has a huge, huge logo of Ekapiens Media Labs. Probably it was a highway. It was a highway there. It was on a holding, and that gives a great feeling. So basically, Ekapiens is my and Prateek's third venture.
Facing it for...
Okay. Enough questions for me. Questions for you now. Why do you work with Ekapiens?
Why?
Do you work with Ekapiens?
Okay, so my story is quite interesting. Maybe people joined Ekapiens after knowing that what Ekapiens is exactly. What Ekapiens exactly is. But I was a guy who always wanted to be an engineer, but I was not very good in studies, so I didn't get admission in famous colleges of the city. But I get admission in the private university, UEM. After just 1 week, I interacted with some seniors, and they got that I have some interest for entrepreneurial culture. And I asked them if there is any opportunity in the college for entrepreneurship training like that, and they suggested me Ekapiens. And at first I joined Ekapiens as an entrepreneur club. Then I met Sayan Shapui as the in the college campus, and he told me to write an article. I never wrote an article before, but I did some research on Google and I write my first article. And after that, somehow we worked together. I opened the Ekapiens Media Lab YouTube channel. We changed our name. We kept uploading videos, and today we are right now shooting these videos, and I became the videography head of the company.
We provide a different kind of, we want to change the landscape of the video content, the YouTube community that happens, that is here in Kolkata. But at the moment, that is not very big, and that I wanted to make at least at the same level of the Mumbai's YouTube community.
Okay, so we are running out of time right now.
Yeah.
So last question, What is the future vision of Ekapiens and why people may watch Ekapiens after a year?
If you're talking about the vision, I just shared the vision to be a community, to make the community stronger and stronger. And as a company, we want to make Ekapiens bigger and bigger than ever. My first entrepreneurial inspiration was Mark Zuckerberg.
Okay.
He was totally a gem of a person. And then when I learned a little more about the business and stuff, Mark Cuban, one person I totally adore. And of course, there will always be Steve Jobs.
Okay. So, with that said, guys, shukran, alvida, maasalama, take care.
Abbe, Mumbai ka Nikhil copyright marega.
And do whatever you
Mumbai
want.
Mumbai ka Nikhil copyright marega.
Actually, we are a great fan of Casey Neistat and Mumbai ka Nikhil. So, bye.